Jerry Mallory here for SB Nation and PrideDetroit.com, giving you a quick video about the curious case of Jahvid Best. We talk in-depth on SB Nation's NFL YouTube channel about training camp, giving you position battles and storylines. I will give you the link for that if you haven't seen it already at the end of this video. But now, one of the bigger stories to come out is Jahvid Best. He's on the PUP list. We all thought that he would be back in the field of play, but he has not been. He played football 10 months ago, went down with a concussion, and we have not seen him in any type of physical action since then. So what's going on? There's a lot of rumors and stories and opinions as to why he isn't ready yet. Now, obviously, it's more than likely his health. We know that, but people are starting to debate if he's ready, who he's listening to, etc., etc. Well, we'll start off with his doctors. He has had several doctors, some from the Lions and some outside, and he's passed many of the tests, but not all of them. The more doctors you get into situations like this, the stickier it can get, but I can't blame him. I can't blame his family. Some are even saying that Martin Mayhew is a little perturbed. Maybe he's a little upset at all the second and third and fourth opinions he's been getting because that lessens his chances of being cleared to play. Is that the case? I don't know. Then there's the aspect of his family, and I can't blame his family. There's been reports that they don't want him to play football at all. You have to look at their situation. They love Jahvid Best the son, Jahvid Best the brother, Jahvid Best the nephew, the cousin. We love Jahvid Best primarily the football player, and so we want to see him on the field. These people just want him to be healthy and happy for another 50, 60, 70 years. And so them not wanting him to play, maybe his family stressing him to get more doctors and to take his time, I can understand. I think the two main people that want to see him play the most is Jahvid Best himself and the Lions front office. No doubt, Martin Mayhew, he's not going to rush him back. Don't mince my words. I'm not saying Mayhew wants to rush him before he's ready, but he seems to be a little frustrated just with the situation as a whole and Jahvid. You know, he's a hard worker. He's a tough guy. I think no one wants to see him on the field more than he wants to be on the field himself. Yet and still, we sit here and we wait. One thing I'm going to say about this, though, I feel like the Lions front office should have been a little bit more proactive in finding a potential replacement or someone that can at least be that change of pace speed back that Jahvid Best is. The potential guys they're talking about signing, your Ryan Grants and your Cedric Bensons, they don't provide any more than what we already have in a Mikael DeShore with a Kevin Smith. They should have addressed this earlier, and I think in the draft, you have players like Isaiah Pede, who has speed, you know, someone like that they could have potentially brought in or addressed this sooner in free agency or via trade, which they still might do. You put all your eggs in the basket on offense. You have a top-paid receiver, top-paid, top-flight quarterback. You have four very early draft picks the last few years on receivers and running backs, first-round picks spent on offensive tackle. But when you have all these glaring needs on defense, you should have addressed this one aspect of having that speed back in case Jahvid was not ready or in case he gets that concussion once again and his career could potentially be over. I don't blame them for putting all their eggs on the offensive basket, but I'm not going to say all of them, a lot of them. You're great at something, you want to continue to be great. You're good, you want to be even better, and also you draft the best available players, and according to your board, they were offense, so I can't blame you for that. But I feel as though the front office should have been a little bit more active trying to find a guy that can give you similar production that Jahvid Best can give you with catching the ball and running it and having that speed. So this is one of the many stories we'll be talking about, training camp as it goes on and on. Before you know it, it will be preseason, and yes, the football season will be here. What are your thoughts? What do you think about Jahvid Best? What do you think about replacements? Leave all your comments. That other video talking about other training camp battles on the SB Nation's main NFL site, I just put the link up. Look at it somewhere. Click on that. But before you do that, leave your thoughts and comments here. As always, I want to thank you for watching. This has been Jerry Mallory for SB Nation and PrideDetroit.com.